Here is your winner, Ed.
I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.